Well, it's either in the 50s or the 80s. I'll take it.
Left fielder, number 12, Levi Perry.
Wait, should Levi?
Come on, throw it.
Are they sitting here?
Batting in the cleanup spot, catcher number 34, Brendan Johnson. One hit, no errors, one runner left on base after one half inning was played. Wayne
Yeah.
the park home run. Batting in a cleanup, third baseman, number two, Cruz.
Let's go, Smith.
Batting in the five spot, right fielder, number 35, John Stroud. Batting in a sixth spot, center fielder, number one, Jackson Carter. We ask that you would please return those balls to the umpires or the coaches at the corners of the field. Batting in the seventh spot, left fielder, number 31, Jake Holly.
Come on, buddy.
Good job, buddy.
Come on, get ready.
Take your cut now. It was good.
Get up on that. Get up on the plate, bud.
Good eye, buddy.
Good eye, Jake.
Catcher, number 10, Grant Daly. Setting in the ninth spot, first baseman, number 5, Kanan Robinette. Second baseman, number 21, Maddox Early.
Get the ball.
Thank you for the ball.
Come on,
Shortstop, number 19, Levi Reed. Pitcher, number 11, Luke Betty.
Force it third, Cole.
Hey, run that out, Luke. You don't know where it's going.
Hey, do you step on your bag?
Third baseman, number 2, Cruz Smith. In the bottom of the first, 8 runs. For 5 hits, there were 3 errors and 2 runners left on base. Third baseman, number 45, Coach Saturn.
Last week. So y'all are home?
Yeah.
Center fielder, number 18, Ryder McMillan.
Go guys, good throw.
Good eye.
Yep, because I drove by and I was like, well, I didn't see her out there. So.
Just stuck at batting. Again, please return those balls to the field. Give them to the umpires or coaches.
Take them to the. That thing might roll back down. Look at that tripod. That's nice.
That's fence
lighters.
Yeah.
Well, that too, but I haven't seen that.
Yeah,
I've seen
this.
This is mine.
You got
this tripod here?
Yeah.
Oh, look at you. See, when I was recording, I went up there and
shortstop, number 14, Lucas Towers. Pinch hitter leading off, number 14, Eli Burgess.
Come on, Hunter. Come on, Hunter.
Now batting, number 23, Samuel Passon. Now batting, number 15, Caden Richardson. Number 30, Trace Atkins.
Yeah!
in the inning, one run, and no hit.
I was like, had to do fireworks in the county. I was like, that's something. Yeah.
First baseman, number one, Dylan Mathers. Second baseman, number seven, Jacob Vaughn. Left fielder, number 12, Levi Terry.
You can run faster than that.
Well, no, I...
Go, Matt, run back! What are you doing?
Make us hustle,
Chris.
Go, Matt, hustle!
Come on, man, yo, come on.
Get a good lead off, Madden!
I got a fan in the truck. You know, battery operator worth every penny that I paid for.
It's more of just like, okay, I'm gonna make myself.
Oh, I got my canopy too. I might go for two innings and go grab one. This gonna be. Is it go 9 or 6?
Your attention, please. Now on the mound for Barbersville, number 22,
Brittany
Cohen Christian. Now batting catcher, number 34, Brendan Johnson.
Very sensitive microphone.
The pitcher, number 22, Cohen Christian.
Hey, start us off. Big hit, big hit. Way to walk.
It lasts like three, on high, it lasts 4 hours.
Good cut.
Make sure you're ready with the pitch, Colt.
Or you can do either way. So you can run an extension cord, run it, or you can just run off the internal battery. You're asking if it has batteries.
Yeah.
No, it's internal.
Replacing the battery. Or...
Come on, Heather!
I think it had like a 1 or 2 year.
Yeah!
Hold your head up, man. Good job.
I know one place I won't be using it.
Third base,
but
Matic early.
She's real intense.
Shortstop, number 19, Levi. Second baseman, number 11, Luke Fetty.
Put your face.
No, hey, go down.
I'm threatening to do it tonight.
I told Cordy if she gets hit with the bat, I mean with the ball, with the bat, with the ball, start walking towards the pitcher and then just like take one or two steps that way and then and then laugh about it.
You gotta give me a little.
Watch Jesus.
Get out, Luke.
Coach also told him that. Well, that one's the ice, buddy.
Catcher, number two, Cruz Smith.
Did you close the truck back up? Well, I got water.
Yeah, I just got one.
Well, Cordy says she'll drink it for you.
Okay.
Go.
Leading off for Wayne will be the pitcher. Number nine, Hunter Dyer. Third baseman, number 45, Colt Sowers.
Go, Colt! What? I just want to set Barbersville does need one, but I shook my head no, like really they don't. Because if you're the parent that's got to run the
ball.
Center fielder, number 18, Ryder McMillan.
All right, now straighten it.
You hot? Top of my knees saying.
We're fire. We're fire. We're fire.
Hey, you gotta protect our car right now.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Shortstop, number 14, Lucas Sauer.
I like how they said Napper. It's like a wing camera thing. There's so many people with the last one. Number 14, Lucas Sauer.
Number
15.
Now batting, right fielder number 27, Landon Ankin. First baseman, number one, Dylan Napper.
Now you're going to have to get your cooling pack full, right?
Appreciate a good game out of both teams. Thank you very much for coming today. We're getting started with our second game here along about 2 o'clock, so hang in there with us. Or 3 o'clock, excuse me.
The text from worship. She sent me a text saying, "What inning is it?" So I tell her, and then she goes, "I said you can probably make it." And then the next text says, "Game over." I didn't realize that was a text.
We need managers to come up and sign the affidavits for both teams. So Wayne Sills and Barbersville, both of you need to come up as soon as you're done with your team meetings and sign the...